ladies, just last week, and her name was Lindy Lee. To tell the truth, she was a dream. I tell you, she looked good to me. She said, it's leap year, and you know, you're the man I'd like to wed. But when I found out she had 10 kids, to her I politely said, you ain't talking to me. You ain't talking to me. I may be foolish and all of that, but I've got good sense, you see. You ain't talking to me. You ain't talking to me. I like the lady's bit, but she had too many kids. Oh, you ain't talking to me. I went one day to a lady's house just to get a bite to eat. She gave me lots of pork and beans and lots of pie called mincemeat. When I got through, she said to me, now I hope I've fed you good. Won't you go for me out in our backyard and saw that cord of wood? You ain't talking to me. You ain't talking to me. I may look foolish and all of that, but I've got good sense, you see. You ain't talking to me. You ain't talking to me. Your food was very good, but I couldn't saw the wood, so you ain't talking to me. My wife and I had ups and downs all through our married life. She said there was no use of us going through this toil and strife. We took along the lake one evening just about dusk, when she said to me, let's drown ourselves, no one will grieve about us. You ain't talking to me. You ain't talking to me. I may look foolish and all of that, but I've got good sense, you see. You ain't talking to me. You ain't talking to me. But when the lake is dry, that's time enough to die, so you ain't talking to me.